Welcome to episode 3 of Keio, Chris. This episode is going to focus on my trip to TGS, which is the Tokyo Game Show, for all of you not in the know. It's basically where all the world's nerds gather and get to play like some of the newest, latest and greatest games that haven't come out yet. But this year was particularly special because the day I chose to go on wound up being the day with the record attendance. So there were 86,000 people there, crammed into two convention halls, so... Yeah, you can imagine that was fun, but I did manage to get a whole lot of free swag, like this poster here, of a fighting game that I quite like, and also some little knickknacks like a pen and stuff like that. So yeah, it was a really good experience, but I'm never ever going again. So this was the start of a pretty long and painful walk to the actual convention center. Managed to see some interesting things on the way though, but I mean there were sure a heck of a lot of people anyway, but as soon as you even got out of the station over here there were these kind of people like promoting this game where you kill zombies on an island with people, you can have your picture taken and stuff, but to be honest I only cared about getting straight to the convention center because I knew the lines were going to be ridiculous, and it may be It took us maybe about, from the station, it took about 20 minutes just to get there. You can see all the people everywhere. And then here was the huge line, and this was pretty small and quite early on. I got there about maybe 9:45, and the place started moving pretty soon after that. But yeah, it took a long, long time, but I'll just show you the nice bits, like these cosplayers, and a little cat in the window there, that's nice. And then eventually, yeah, we finally managed to get in. This, in total, took me about maybe an hour from when we started moving in the queue, but, you know, it felt all worthwhile as soon as I saw that sign there. I just want to take a moment to talk about the motto for this year's show. It says a game dancing your heart in English. It actually says if your heart dances then that's a game in Japanese, but you know what, the terrible translations are always fun, so can't really fault them for that. Yeah, and then there are all the people, some pretty impressive booths you can see already. Crazy in Japan, and basically all you do in it is date a fake girl of your choice out of one out of three. So I'll leave you to make up your own opinion on that, but all I'm gonna say is I'm pretty sure this game has something to do with the non-existent birth rate in Japan.
I wonder if they realize that no one knows what our force is exactly. Seems kind of important. Okay, this is getting a bit weird.
And the stupidest talent the show goes to, Bravely Default, Flying Fairy. I'd just like to wrap up on this note because it kind of made me laugh just how much preparation was required for this little chocobo bird here. It's just like, no, you ready? No? Oh? Oh, 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 oh. No? Maybe? Oh, okay, squat, good, we're gone, we're done. Okay, go. No? Okay.
Well done.